Dominic, it's your boy Ink. Welcome to another review, another product. We got Crush Grape and Raisins. So Crush as a kid, one of my favorite, if not my favorite, soft drink. And why I liked it so much was orange. There was nobody else that did orange. So that its price were similar. Coca-Cola, in my mind, as a kid, I was a kid, because don't come for me. Coca-Cola and Pepsi were similar. Nobody did orange. And then, I had some Crush, I had some cream soda. And I didn't like cream soda at all. So Crush kind of went down in my mind. And then I found the raisins, right? And I gotta say, raisin was a fucking phenomenal. So they started again for Young Ink. Wow. Again, I'm not repeating myself, but anything with grape, I'm afraid there's gonna be a medical flavor. The taste of the raisins or the grape, it's really, really there. The gasified water is not too strong, so I took it something like a Faygo, where it was really tasting like gasified water. I mean, this is so good. The perfect combination. Again, the grape tastes like a normal grape. It's like a Jolly Rancher. So Jolly Rancher are some of my favorite candies. So you know, saying that is a huge compliment. Again, not too aggressive on the gasified water, which is important, because if it tastes only taste gasified water, it's not good. I want to drink water, I will drink water. If I want to drink a grape soft drink, I'll drink a grape soft drink. It's different. I mean, I would have taken it a bit more sweet, sweeter. But again, that's me being nitpicky. So that's love you guys, take it easy. Peace.